Jose, well done. I mean, a pretty much complete performance tonight, I thought.
Yeah, in the first half, I don't remember them having a corner, a shot. We were totally in control, but not intense enough to kill the game. In the second half, their goal was a transition from a ball that we lost. A ball that could end in 2-0, we lose it, and then in the transition they score. And from there, the game is open, because of course the draw would be a good result for them to take the game to the gambling of the penalties, and not a good result for us, of course. But I believe that the boys did okay, and Lamela Musa, when they come on, they put some more intensity, some more dynamic, both with the ball and also without the ball. We pressed much faster and much higher. So the second goal came. I believe that Sonny goal with VAR would be also legal. They are a team of giants, really. That out of nothing, they can put the ball in the box, and they have a corner, a lateral free kick, and create you situations. We managed to keep them very far from these situations for the majority of the time. But of course, the risk would be always there, and the 3-1 killed the game.
Okay, with Ben at Stoke. Ben, what a goal that was.
Yeah, I had one a couple of minutes before. I tried to play into Harry in the second one. I just thought, why not? And yeah, it was nice to see it nestled in the corner.
Look, you know, it was pretty, apart from their goal, it was pretty much a comprehensive away performance as you can get in a cup quarter final here, isn't it?
Yeah. To be honest, the conditions were really tough tonight. It was a hard game. They set up to just limit us, really. And to be honest, we didn't create as much as we'd like to in the game, but we felt in control. And once we went ahead, we felt pretty solid.
Yeah, I mean, their goal was their first attempt. Yeah. Not on target, but first attempt, full stop.
Yeah, and to be honest, they set up to play like that, and it was a sloppy goal to concede. So you can't really take much away from their game plan. I think they came here when you know it's 90 minutes and you get a penalty shootout. That's probably how I would have set up if I was them as well. So, yeah, in the end of the day, we're delighted. We just got over the line. Looking forward to the ones that come up.
It felt like a win we needed, mate.
Yeah, it's you know, it's a resilient group. We've really been fighting, but we didn't want to go on a run where we haven't won for four games. So it was a proper performance. Everybody worked hard and did the job tonight.